Da 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 da. Hey folks, and welcome back to Devil May Cry 5. Hello, Nero. Gotta do the set the resolution again. I'm guessing that happens because I'm also playing it on the Steam Deck, and it just saves that. Judging by Lady's account, there's little chance that Trish and Dante made it out of that battle against the Demon King unscathed. Believe we've seen this one. Maybe not. No, yeah, this is one of the van. Guess there's no point
thinking about it.
Right. Yeah, we saw this. The Demon King. Now, I could use those, like, EX forms and just make the game trivial. Like, if the thing is, if you use one of those, the super-powered character for the entire round, then it makes it really hard to up your style gauge. I think the highest I've gotten is, like, a D, which is, like, the lowest you can get anyway, I think. Maybe a B? I don't remember. But, yeah, it's, pretty much hurt your opportunities for a good style. Because you are just kind of cheapening it. It's cool, though. Oh, I might pull one out later. Alright, I got plenty of money I can customize. Moolah. Max Act. Right after an attack, activate Exceed with perfect timing to max out your Exceed gauge. Alright. I'll take it. Might as well get this. And go for Exceed level 3. I'll just have to try to work that into my repertoire. Is this the one I want to do, actually? I think. Hello there, Clover Halo. How you doing? I hope I didn't just... Ah, crap. I'm supposed to be doing this one. Oh, crap. I just used a lot of money I shouldn't have. Oh, well. It'll be good next time we play Nero. Yes, we've seen that cutscene. Now I have no money. Shoot! Oh well. Let's go earn some more then. Nero's good though. So next time we play as him. Oh well. We've been just fine as V. I spent some money on upgrades for Nero when I'm actually gonna be playing V for this next mission.
Did you find it?
Probably should have spent stuff on him.
I think I saw some demons dancing.
Well, then I guess we keep going. The Devil Sword Sparta is nearby. Clyphod's root.
Okay, now I can get him.
Oh, wait. Now,
Not what I meant to do, but okay. Go back. Come here, you. Oh, yeah. Doesn't really matter too much. Behemoth. Direct hit. That one's hard to pull off. You can only turn him a little bit once he starts his laser up. And if you're not pointing in the right direction when he starts it, you're just kind of out of luck. Nice. Got a direct hit on that behemoth. Nice. Good stuff. Alright. Now this way. Looks like Aerith's church. Oh, there's some health. Gonna read poetry while they're fighting. Ooh. It's warm here. Nice. By the way, the reason I'm reading poetry while they're fighting is to charge that little purple gauge. The longer I can have V just read while they're fighting, the more danger he's in. But that just charges while he's doing that. So it's a fun trade-off. Like, I'm controlling how they fight, but also trying to avoid damage as V. It's really cool how they managed to make a summoner character, put a summoner type character into a hack and slash game, and they did it really well, very stylishly. Another one. Get him! Uh-huh.
blast.
Yeah. Always want to go for those bugs. Because they got a lot of money. Is that another one? Oh, there's one. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Let's get it. They'll go away if we don't get them quick. Don't you dare.
May not my flesh fail.
Yeah.
Blast.
Yeah. All right. Ended up getting three of them. Booyah. Ah, darn bat. Cool. Awesome. All right, I think I got all. Okay, I missed some. One of those little trees over there.
I need you.
Cool. Okay. Now. Cool. Okay.
Awaken now.
Yes. And somehow the golem comes down as a meteor.
Finish.
Come on. There we go. We can at least get this guy. Yes. Oh yeah. Killed one of them, and I'm sure I hurt the other one really bad. All right, bad, you gotta go. Yeah. The bird being so happy while demolishing the red tree, the red orb tree. It's a very excitable bird. Oh no, Panther's got hurt. I gotta stand by his Panther orb to heal him. Oh. Ouch. You missed. Got him. Yeah, that's the bird. Yeah. The bird's the high-pitched dude. V's the one that talks like this. The panther doesn't have a voice. I mean, he sounds like a panther, but the bird talks. The birdies say bad words, yeah. This bird does.
Go.
Alright, my turn now.
See? How do I get over there? I don't think I need to. I've already gotten what was in there with Virgil, but... Ah, well.
Slice him.
Slice him. Well, then this is the game for you. It beating things up, I guess. It's his turn to fight. Get lasered. Oh yeah, I got that move now with the bird. Sweet. A laser V. There it goes.
Pardon me.
Let's call him Butt Bird. Nero keeps calling him Chicken. Or maybe, I think both Nico and Nero called him a chicken. Suggesting they'll eat him if he doesn't shut up.
I got a bad feeling about this place. I think it might get us where we need to go.
Roast Chook then. Chookin. Yeah. Huh. Oh, neat. A little bit extra up here. Oh, neat. Ha! And a blue orb fragment. Nicely hidden, game. Cool. Got another piece of health. It's a very inconspicuous spot. Suspect at all. Except for that one little lip we were able to jump on. Cool.
have to keep going.
Oh, not that way. All right, just swing your arms. There you go. Use your lasers. There it goes. V laser. Oh, one of these again, huh? Yeah. Oh no, buddy. Panther buddy. Not you. Ugh. Come on, get him. Panther. Yeah. Dang it. Birdie's hurt now. Dang it.
But you so at your pleasure.
Huh. Roast Chook takes you on a paragliding experience. Come on.
If we had the double sword Sparta, Nero might just be able to defeat him.
Ooh, that's good.
No one escapes.
Come on.
finish.
Yeah. Super unwieldy to pull that guy out and try to laser him, but when it works, it's awesome. Good.
Hey, look, V. Phone. Check and see if it still works.
Roast Chook.
All right, Missy, you're on.
Keep squawking, little chickie.
Impressive.
She just somehow shows up wherever you need her. No telling how she got in there. It's chilly. Ugh. What's the temperature? Ooh, right. I could get even better. Wow. Okay. That's a cool move. Okay, so I got a one. Two. Okay. Neat. So I gotta wait for him to blink twice, and he'll do like three rounds of this laser. I guess I'll give it a try. The tutorial. All right. No, that's not the right one.
Open up and
there we go. One. One, two, three. Sweet. So it does it three times. That's really cool. Yeah, that's pretty awesome. I might want that. I might just want that one. I'm doing it. Goes all my money. Do 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 do.
The angel that presided on my birth said, "Little creature formed of joy and mirth, go love without the help of anything on earth."
Mommy, you need a hug.
All right.
This present—it's the Devil Sword, Sparta. No doubt about it.
Why is it up there?
Whoa, this is some kind of ritual shindig, isn't it? You guys got the dance fever for Sparta, don't you? Whoa, easy on the dance floor there, partner.
I'll be taking that back. You know your endless worshipping isn't making the Sparta any happier.
Oh. Oh, darn it. It took out Burb. Yes! Triple shot. Woohoo! Wow!
Take them.
Okay.
It's my turn to play with the devil's sword.
Just throwing eyeballs at me. Ooh, there's one. Ew. There it goes. Ew.
Are you so?
There it goes.
You like to dance? The floor is yours.
Woo! Yeah, that's cold. That's really cold. -42 Fahrenheit. Chilly. Hope you're nice and bundled up.
It seems this sword is still too strong for me.
So close, though. So close. You got a lot of heart, kid. You really do, but you're a bit of a sissy in the strength department. Oh, hey, no offense, you know.
That kid Nero, he has the strength.
It speaks.
Dante.
Dante? Well, okay then. Well, that's convenient that he's right there.
Dante's presence.
How does one friggin' guy have so much luck, huh? No. Get a grip on yourself now. Come on.
If only you could defeat Urizen. If only. No.
No.
If only you never existed.
Then I.
Come here. Oh, baby bee. Oh,
no,
okay, baby
what
Dante.
Happens, you mustn't leave. I need to find Virgil. I promise I'll be back. I know this is hard. You must listen to me. Be a big boy, a man, huh? If I don't return, you must run by yourself, alone. You must change your name, forget your past, and start a new life. Someone else. A new beginning. Virgil! Where are you, Virgil?
For a second there, I thought you were gonna shish kebab me.
I know how stubborn you can be. I thought it might be the only way to wake you.
What day is it?
The 15th of June.
A month?
No wonder I'm so stiff.
Right, Sunshine. Now put a fire under it. We gotta get going because that annoying pitbull Nero is making a beeline for Urizen, and if he gets there, he's gonna.
Hey, this is my gig. Leave Nero out of this.
If you could defeat Urizen, then I never would have dreamed of using that child. Urizen. Much stronger than we ever could have imagined.
Yeah, their mom was dead before the first game.
Oh, it stinks in here.
I know. It smells like hot garbage.
This is far worse than I thought.
There's no crime in turning tail, V. These things might be a little too much for you.
You're right. I'll leave the rest to you.
What? Whoa, my, V. All the way down here and turning tail, really?
Huh? One must always have an insurance policy.
Who was that guy? Can't believe he just ran.
No one special. Come on. Let's go clean up this garbage.
First come, first serve on the targets, Rye.
Music to my ears. Hurry up, Dante.
I think we did, yeah.
Guess I get to see it with my own eyes. If it really is you.
Cool. All right, now we're playing as Dante. Cool. Alternate costumes. We'll start with the original. Next time we play him, we'll do alternate. Customize. Okay, so you don't customize Dante. At least not now, not yet. This might be like his tutorial level. Mission start. This is a flashback, by the way. It's like back to the beginning of the game. So we're seeing from Dante's perspective now. Changing weapons. Press left or right trigger. You can quickly change your weapon at any time. Alright, alright. Nice.
Did that guy really do this? Well, no accounting for taste.
Okay, okay. I'm gonna change that control. I'm gonna change his controls. Each character, you have to adjust their controls because it might feel. You might want a different kind of setup. Okay. Style action. Devil trigger. Lock on. We'll do double trigger here. And change sword to RB. Change gun to LB. Okay. That's better. Let's do this, Dante. Styles. Change the style with the directional buttons and use style action with B. To change Dante's style, perform different actions depending on the current style. Okay, trickster, gunslinger, swordmaster, and royal guard. Same as the last games. Yeah! Alright, so they're starting off with basic moveset right now, so that's just fine. How each character has their own battle theme. It's pretty awesome. Devil trigger. So level 3. Yep, yep, yep. Yeah. Yay. Nice. Switch my weapon to the gloves. Okay, there's my skills. And we definitely want speed. Now. Swordmaster. Huh. Trigger heart. Yeah, let's get that. Can stay in devil trigger mode longer. That'll be good for now. He got stuck. Chaos. You missed. Yeah, breakdance fighting. That's pretty cool. The gauntlets are pretty awesome. Get up. Ah, she got me. There it goes.
Cool.
I guess those gates are timed. They close after a little while. If you're not quick enough. Stir him up. Nice. You just corral him like this and get several at a time. Ah. Yep. Yes. There it is. Nice. Piece of a blue orb. Come on. That works. I should look at my, moves. Kick, jump kick, speed, glider. Okay. Ooh. Wow, you can just rapid punch him. Takes him out real quick. Awesome. I like that. Oh, I'm not done with you. A It definitely made his hand-to-hand a lot more fun.
Oh, man. They're already here. These ladies work fast.
Yeah. Think you're going. You ain't going nowhere.
I'm on fire.
Come on. Tougher than your average bat. Hell bat. Insanity ablaze. There it goes. Not done with you. Gotcha. Of me. Ah. didn't kill him fast enough. We didn't get those doors. Over here. Dead end. And there's a gold orb. Might as well grab that. Just you and me, pal. Oh, yeah. Ooh, hello. Got some money. Now, what ways? Yeah, okay. Million stab. That's pretty cool. Yeah, I'll take that. Sword's leveled up. Divine Dragon. Okay. Cool. New moves.
Show dance. I'm on fire. Show dance. I'm on fire.
I'm trying to learn whatever new move.
Show dance. I'm on fire.
That's not it. Just trying to figure out the combo.
I'm on fire.
Oh yeah. I'm feeling it.
Let's do this.
Well, well. O king of stench and filth. I'm impressed. Those are two of the most badass women in the world. And I only know one other guy who can defeat them. Jackpot.
Dante.
This ain't over. Huh.
Our last hope, Nero, was completely useless.
Yeah.
Devil Sword Sparta no longer serves a purpose. I have plans for the both of you. You will exist to give me strength. How fortunate to serve such divine purpose.
All right, enough's enough. Can't let a boy do a man's job.
Hey, wait. I'm not done talking yet.
Okay, you get some rest. By the way, I guess I owe you one.
Devil Sword Sparta. The demon sword Sparta used to seal away the demon king Mundus. New weapon. Shweppin.
Okay. I guess it's replaced my other sword. Which, by the way, how'd I get the sword back if he broke it? Okay, upgraded version of the ignition attack buff technique. Effect remains active for longer. How do you change the modes? There's blow mode and kick mode. Huh. I'll save my money for now. Actually, I wonder if I can... Okay, there are no other ones at the moment. Mission start. Let's take a look at my skill list, or Balrog, mood change. Okay. That's it.
You mind now? Bust it! You mind now? Tip! Bust it! You mind?
I guess I'll also look at that list again to see what new things we got. Friction. Welter move. Okay, hold the X after an attack. Huh.
Looks like I overslept. Time for a warm-up.
Okay, so he's like dodging. Cool. Neato. Okay. It's handy. That's awesome. So you get two weapons in one with this one. Fists and leggies. Fist and feet. Yeah, you can build that up quick. Got it. diverted traffic. Nice. Yeah, these lend themselves to really cool combos. You. Ah. Nice.
I'm not a fan of ruins. I like my city's lively.
That's how it works. Cool. Shall we dance? That's where we came in. That do anything? I don't know. Game, where do you want me to go? Oh, here we go. Here. Oh, well, hello.
Hail, Judica. Demonic commander.
I suppose. Seems like the fastest route. Well, that's gonna collapse.
Shield for you, brother. I bet you gotta go. Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. Whatever. Guess it would have been better to go to that tree.
Can a guy get a break? I just woke up from a long ass nap.
Whatever. Don't need to fight yous. Yous guys. Good stuff. I guess I'll kill those tentacles. Wouldn't hurt.
Oh, they're just gonna let me through. Boy, wouldn't that be the day. Huh. Is it Halloween already? That costume looks a little big. I thought you had better taste than that.
Gotta be Trish in there.
Take it in a little.
Cavalier Angelo. We'll take Black Knight.
Oh yeah.
Ho 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 ho. Triple S on a boss. Wow, that was cool. That was really fun. Hey, Trish. Thought that might be you in there. Sweet.
Like I took in a little too much. You okay?
I've been better. Dante, that demon is...
Don't even think about it. Just rest.
Dante!
Take care of Trish for me.
Dante, wait!
Poor V. Fading away.
Dante's left.
Yes. I don't think he can win.
What was that demon, V? Where did it come from? Urizen is not a demon. I know that for a fact because I'm from the underworld. My god. What are you then?
It doesn't matter. I'm a shadow of my former self who lost everything. I will tell you the story of my birth.
Nice. Cool. That was a good level. Saws that sunder evil Cavalier. Parts of Cavalier Angelo fused into a motorbike, creating twin blades. Wielded from the bike's handlebars. Many of Cavalier's attacks inflict continuous damage from the rotation of the wheels, chain attacks, and connect with the spinning wheels to take advantage of all this weapon has to offer. So, it sounds like they took my advice in 3, when I was like, oh, why couldn't you just use the motorcycle as a weapon? I guess I wasn't the only one. That's cool. That is pretty cool.
Suffering defeat after defeat, that man's body was reaching its limit, breaking down. But he couldn't die yet. The man had a job that must be done. To defeat his twin brother.
Dante.
To separate man from devil with the strength of the Yamato. And eventually, the man became a true devil.
The Virgil. Oh. So they are very much connected, and they are two parts of Virgil.
What little demonic power I have left, but...
Crazy.
I'm approaching my limit. In separating and regaining my human soul, I've realized the gravity of the crime I've committed. I've realized how important everything was. Everything I've thrown away in my pursuit of power.
Is that why you went to find Dante?
Yes. Foolish. I thought that maybe he could change my... Maybe fix. Maybe right my wrong. Tell me. Was this fool before you, right?
I'm not your mommy, V. You're a big boy. And you need to see this through. Dante's war.
As if saying, is this the weapon you wanted? Yes. Yes, it is. Alright. Cool. Alright, cool. Didn't quite see that coming with V. That was nice. Like, there were some hints for sure in retrospect. And when you're playing Virgil, there's like a World of V move that you can do. Didn't necessarily mean that they were, like, the same person. So I figured they had some connection, but cool. And now it clicks into place, you know. V, Virgil, ah! Cool. Nice. They did a good job of that. Hmm. Cool. All right, I'm going to use the restroom. Yeah, like I mentioned yesterday, they definitely hinted at V and Urizen being two parts of a whole. I just didn't know that that whole was going to be Virgil. Very cool. Very cool. Actually, I might restart this mission just so I can customize my new bike. Retry mission? Yeah. Customize. All right. Cavalier. Cross line. Yeah, we'll probably want that. It's an approach move, I think. Kind of. It's a forward momentum move, so that's good. Slipstream. Oh, baby. Yeah. Slipstream 2. Oh, further. Okay. I sigh. Got some mid-air moves. Ooh, that looks good. Idling. I like that. That looks good. Get out of here! That's cool. I'm not gonna have enough for both. So, I'll do idling. Breaking. And... oh, that'll be enough for now. Awesome. Fun.
Unless you want to die. Oh!
You like juggling?
Come on.
Oh, yes.
Rip it up.
It's like having two chainsaw motorcycle swords.
Oh, that is awesome.
Oh, it's just so visceral. And it, you know, the controller shakes every time. Every little drrr. I love it. That's just a feel-good weapon. It's like the chainsaw in Doom Eternal. Oh, hello, Baphomet. You're gonna make me barf vomit.
Rev it up.
Come on. He doesn't get a very good rating for that. For that weapon. At least I haven't figured out how to yet. Ah, doo-doo. Really good at it, getting your style points up. Chainsaw, motorbike is pretty awesome, Cavalier. It's just fun to use. To do the backward forward one.
Rev it up.
Maybe I gotta do it twice?
Rev it up.
Skill list. Oh. Wheel gear. Activated on. Press any button during wheel gear. Don't know what that means. Wheel gear is active. Press while gear is during gear wheel, rather. Gosh. Land this attack to drag enemy into a spinning wheel, dealing combo damage. Debate on impact. Top gear. Over top gear. Okay. Slipstream. While on the ground, back to front. Yeah, I'm trying that. Back to forward next.
Rip it up!
I think that was it. That's it. That's what I want.
Rip it up!
The little bugger. Okay, so let's go this way first. Yeah. Nice.
Yeah. Smoking sexy style.
You will. Thank you. Here. Oh my. A fast one, huh? Meow. Little jumpy, huh? Fury! Breakneck predator. I'll break your neck. Come on!
Rev it up! Do I juggle?
I do. Bang, 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 pull my devil trigger.
Oh, great. Crossroads. Decisions, decisions.
Riveter!
Okay. Wants me to go that way, so I'm going this way. Yeah. What? Okie dokie. Gargoyle.
I was hoping I could just follow the groove, but they're not making it easy for me.
Right. Time The oily coating. Prismatic. Ah. A schmally schmatchmo.
Blech.
All right. Dante gets a bit of a puzzle section. That's fun. Think about it, Dante really didn't have much puzzle in the last one.
Yep.
I guess there was the one
here
in the castle.
Here comes the blood.
Doo-doo-doo. There we go. That's it, Dante. Ooh, that's cool. Can get there. I got to Savage. Thank you. strange weapon. You gotta, I think, make the bike turn red to do certain moves. Which I'm not, it's just constantly attacking. Some more blurred. Blurred.
Don't want to keep Mr. Demon King waiting. Gotta pick up the pace.
Spitchmog spatula. Okay. Now. Bang, bang, bang. Pull my double trigger. Let's try to get that blue orb fragment. Wherever it was. Alright, only one way out. That question is, how do we get over there? This is where we came in, right? Yeah. What am I missing? Well, we have the other hatchling, so let's go ahead and use that. Great rating.
Follow these grooves.
Number 3.
That should be all of them.
Oh, okay.
It's been a while since I used my brain this much.
3, 2, 1, 0. Still no clear path to the blue orb fragment. Let's just go back up there real quick. I'll get something while I'm here. Just looking for like an opening. Not really seeing one. Thank you, red orbs. One, two, three. I think one more and we'll have another piece of health. Very good. To the ground. Ooh, okay. Probably shouldn't have skipped that cutscene. I would have gotten to see this move. Oh well. I'm looking back there real quick. Okay, good.
0. One.
Man, this brings me back.
I see.
0.
We got a secret mission around here. I'm not quite sure where it wants me to look. Not quite. I'm not down here. Markings are here. It would have to be the other side. Over there somewhere. Okay, gotta be up there. It'll let me. Come on, game. Ah. Maybe the, there's your stinger jump. Okay. Yep. Keep it in. Nice. There we go. All lined up. Stay in the air for more than 15 seconds. Huh. Air hike. Did I get it?
Oh, just barely. Oh, that is awesome. Oh.
Like 15 point something. My toes are almost touching the ground in that last couple seconds.
was close. Nice. Okay, I guess one more then. I thought I had three. I guess I had two. Very nice. Cleared. Cool. Can keep airborne for a long time with the Cavalier. That's nice. Icy. Watery. Not seeing any blue orbs around. I probably want to save up for next level of Sword Master.
Demonic power was activated in me once, when Virgil lovingly jammed this through my chest. I always wondered, why did my father give me the rebellion?
Okay, what are you muttering?
Over the years, I've been stabbed and jabbed by a number of things. But who would have ever guessed?
Have you lost your mind? There's a demon to destroy! Kill yourself later! I'll help!
If the Yamato can separate man from devil,
then what about the rebellion?
Wow! You are absorbing the Sparta!
Cool. Devil Sword Dante. Oh, that's cool.
Dante.
The blade born when Dante absorbed the rebellion into his body. The weapon shares both his name and his will. Devil Sword Dante. The basic abilities of Rebellion Devil Sword Sparta carry over to this blade, and pressing B in Swordmaster style conjures swords that attack autonomously. Use the blades in tandem for a relentless wave of hack and slash carnage. Activate Devil Trigger with this equip. Activating Devil Trigger with this equip will conjure swords that provide different types of support depending on your style. These include higher mobility, simultaneous attacks, automatic counters, and stronger defense. Alright. Sin Devil Trigger. Hold right trigger to change from Devil Trigger to Sin Devil Trigger. There's a new gauge above the Devil Trigger, the Sin Devil Trigger. To fill this gauge, transfer power from the Devil Trigger gauge by holding right trigger. Hold right trigger with a full SDT gauge to activate Sin Devil Trigger. You gain insane attack power, but vitality does not recover, and you can't activate this form manually. Deactivate this form. Gotcha. Very much like Virgil's.
Come on.
Some butt.
I'm on fire.
Ah.
Scatter like dust.
Right, juggling?
No, not bats.
As long as you live, you will never understand.
Right, juggling?
Power.
Dang it. Got me. All right, gold orb. Good job, gold orb.
My turn now.
Time and you still don't get it.
It is you who does not understand. It has begun.
Bad news! Gotta go now! That house plant is pissed off!
is one angry houseplant. Hey there, Dinka, how you doing?
The cloud fog is revealed in its entirety. This inconvenience matters not.
That's been awesome. Yeah, I'm liking this fifth one. Just played through 3 and 4 the last 2 weeks. Cool. Three warriors. Hey, lady!
Looks like no one's worse for wear. I'm just gonna double check.
Hey, where did that garbage god go? What is Urizen after?
He's at the top of the Clifod.
It's the other way around, Dante. This is the lowest level of the Clifod's upper echelon. Human blood is the source of demons' power. The fruit born through the Clifod is even more dense than the blood that created it. Its power is unparalleled. Even the Almighty Mundus used it to become king of the underworld. Avid told me everything.
Yeah, well, that's a lovely story and all, but as long as we know where to find him.
Whoa, you are the infamous Dante. I'm Nicoletta Goldstein. Sound familiar? my grandmother is Nell Goldstein, the gunsmith that made all your fancy weapons that you got strapped back there. Yeah, there she is!
Cool.
You don't much look like her.
Yeah, I got my looks from my daddy. That's about all I got from him. But based on his research, I managed to cobble this.
Yay!
Consider it a gift in honor of us finally meeting. Meeting.
Oh, yay. He does a good Michael Jackson, the voice actor.
I'll take that.
Cool. That's awesome.
I'm gonna go too.
Why don't you sit this one out?
Oh, that you call me dead weight again? No thanks. I've got all the power I need. Right here.
You don't understand. It's not what I mean.
Let him go, Dante. Time is a luxury that we can no longer afford. We must chase after him post haste.
What? Does that mean you're going too?
I have a duty to see this through.
Well, that's all you had to say, Mr. Poetry. I'm gonna go my way, and you guys can go yours. Let's just say that's the best for the cause.
Alchemical gambler's garb. Cool. Dr. Faust. A hat that consumes red orbs to launch special attacks. Earn tons of red orbs from foes if you don't run out of your own first. Okay. Neat. Dr. Faust. consumes red orbs to attack foes. Most attacks require a sufficient amount of red orbs to use. The orbs consumed are displayed on the upper right side of the screen. Keep an eye on your balance and don't spend them all. Nice. Cool gambling mechanic with this weapon. Use Dr. Faust's skill set hat. Lets you earn a ton more red orbs. Strike foes with the hat, then go on the offensive. Okay. Neat. Well, let's upgrade it. We're going EX color with this one. Okay. Dr. Faust. Man in the red. Carpet the area around you with countless red orbs. It'll damage enemies on contact. Expend the orbs you've collected. Yep. Hat trick. Inflict damage on all enemies hit by set hat while absorbing red orbs. Seems pretty cool. Dr. Faust 2. Increase the orbs earned and expended while Faust is equipped. Use more orbs for more attack power. I'll take it. Let's try this. Well, how do I equip it? Oh, I see. So it's a gun. Very nice. Yeah, okay. Might as well take level 3. Face when Dr. Faust is equipped. Take that. Oh wow, well, there's another level. Definitely get more than you put down. Oh, you just hold it down. That's how you do it. Okay. Nice. Machine gun style. Oh, wow. You can rack them up quick. All right. That's awesome. Cool. Oh, no. I know what I'm getting next. Right on.
We'll meet back up at some point, but for now, one foot in front of the other.
Hoop! I'm a cowboy. Oh, hello there. Sasha.
as well.
The hat on him. Why does he have the hat on him? I guess it's just showing like he's got the effect now.
Shit from up here. It needs to be flushed.
I don't have anything. Don't have much to spend right now, so I can't use that. To die. Think you might be done, Batty Babs. Yeah. there's something over there too. This is fun.
Oh, what fun.
Cool. Hey, V. Hey, Nero. Hey, Dante.
Looks like we still got a long ways to go.
Oh.
Well, look at him.
I think that's where I'm going to call it today.
Nice.
Got an A. Cool. Very good. Well, I guess we'll watch these cutscenes real quick.
Damn. Just a little longer. Come on. I must go before he loses completely.
All right, cool. Well, cool. We got pretty far today. I'd say we probably have around six missions left, if the previous games are any indication. May be able to finish it tomorrow. We'll see. It might take till Thursday. Anyway, hope you all enjoyed. I certainly did. Until next time, hope you all have a good rest of your day. Bye-bye, folks.